Hi, I'm Elizabeth McGrath. I'm 17. I'm a junior in high school, and I accepted Jesus as my Savior when I was 11 at a church camp, but I was never baptized. I just recently did Beth Shalom, and it opened my eyes to a lot of things, and one was that I'd never been baptized. So I just feel that's the next step on my walk with God, and I'm really ready for it.